right. Brad Lenart here, founder of Bradley Life Systems and author of this book, The Happiness Factors, 5 Steps to Daily Happiness. And right now, I have a free offer. For a limited time, you can download this book for free. So have you ever been in a position where you just kind of feel off? You know, you feel like your schedule is like out of whack and you don't feel happy or driven? Well, for the past 6 years, I personally have been on a mission to help people create more motive, meaning, and happiness. Coming from a difficult childhood, I personally struggled, but those struggles really like pressured me to really dig deep inside. I don't know where you are spiritually and emotionally, but for me, it's like I had no other choice, and it was like do or die. And I really wanted to know how to live a happy, meaningful life. So I set my goals, created a plan, and started my journey. But it wasn't that easy. You see, the universe doesn't always give us what we want. It gives us what we need. And I went through setback after setback. We're talking major challenges and some disasters. What I began to notice is every time I went through like a major challenge, I'd come out the other end with like a few more answers, but a lot more awareness. And I began to feel there was like a divine intelligence guiding me. And as long as I was willing to learn from those difficult times, I would eventually get where I wanted to go. You see, I began rowing with the river rather than against it. And what I found at the end is I actually needed those challenges. You see, I began to realize all that pressure and pain and confusion was the very thing that drove me to new understanding. Those very challenges became like the leverage points and the lessons that got me to the next level. I believe everything happens for a reason, and sometimes your hardest challenges can be your greatest gifts. But those gifts only become obvious after you take action and if you're open. So finally, I wrapped everything up, put it down on paper, and now it's my gift to you. It's a book that captures all my struggles and challenges and what I learned through the years, and it tells my story. Now, I'm not here to be your guru, but I do hope I can increase the quality of people's lives. And even if you consider yourself like a happy person, this book can help you create more meaning, passion, and vitality, and it can really help you keep more motivated. You see, this book is not just about happiness. It's more like a code or a lifestyle. It's like a pact I make between you and myself. It's a pact that says, from this day forward, we will never give up on our hopes and dreams. And every time we want to give in to doubt, fear, or negativity, we hold each other accountable. If you want to do better in life, you have to feel better. And studies show when you're happy, your brain actually works better. And there is a formula to success and happiness. In this book, I cover all that. I also cover spirituality and forgiveness, how to create the best meaning in tough situations, relationships. I even give you a step-by-step diet program that will boost your metabolism, shed pounds, and help you live a better life. Then, I put together a simple formula and morning ritual to help you prime the day. All this was designed to help you, like, reinforce the very best version of you. I also share with you all my challenges and social issues and hard starts. You know, I really had nothing going for me, except for one thing. Faith. See, I just knew there was a better version slumbering inside. I also knew that dreams really are possible, and I was not going to let like some naysayers or trauma from the past stop me. Now, life is like a work in progress, but I really did sacrifice everything to get to the point to be here with you today. Now, I've had some massive wins along the way, but also some tremendous fails, and I share all that with you in this book. This book is packed with insights that can help you be happy and help you change your life. So put your email in the box below and click download now. There are no gimmicks. I really am just giving this away for free, but obviously I can't do this forever. You gotta take action now. I really look forward to you getting to know me better, and I really hope you consider coming to see me live sometime. From the bottom of my heart, I wanna thank you for being here. For me, it's a tremendous privilege to share this journey with you, and I really hope it provides value for your life. Thanks again. We'll see you in the upcoming videos, and until then, live full throttle.